Right, my battery has of course gone red. It usually does halfway through these kind of things, which is pretty annoying. Now we're right back, pretty much the same. So let's knock this up to 95. It is only on 1 million at the minute. Probably not going to find anybody, so I'll knock that up to 2 million. Oh, I have found people. Stephen Schrock. Interesting. Just giving these a quick look over. Hans Julius Norbrecht. Fuck me. 63 overall. He's got shit jumping. But other than that, his reactions are well slow as well. That's not good for a back. Standard tackle and slide tackle is non-existent. Okay, so this guy looks to be the favourite. Standard tackle and sliding tackle are not particularly brilliant, but you would expect that. So let's stick him on the list. Remember, I only need one, so I think if I'm going to be looking at anybody, it is that. Okay, left mid now. That's kind of what I'm looking for, actually, that. Maximum estimated worth of 1 million. I was just about to say I doubt it's going to find anybody, but it has. I've got to take into account that Dayton is a 75 rated. I'd like to get somebody better than him. But if not, it's not a biggie. And they have to be 4-star skill moves before we go anywhere. Because if they're not, then they're not really going to fit into that kind of role that I want them to do, and it hasn't. So let's knock that up to 2 million. And because these are my attackers, I am really looking to improve on this kind of area. So I want to be, I want it to be more. Than what data for me. Too bad about his strength. 3-star skill moves, you see, it's just not good enough. It's really annoying that you can't sort by skill moves. He's got a good left, a good weak foot. And then, of course, we're back to them guys there. So we're going to go up a little bit more. 5 million. Let's see if we can get anybody that's better than Dayton. 78 rated Nicholas Hoult. Wow. 2-star skill moves, just not good enough. 77 rated Jason Cabral. 4-star skill moves the guy has. So let's stick him on the shortlist and have a quick look round at other people. Abdou Razak Traore, 4-star skill moves, let's have a quick look over him. Better strength than the other people, to be honest. What's his short passing like? Okay. So he's a lot cheaper as well than Jason Cabral. If my camera goes off, I do apologise, I will stop that there, if it does. Short passing is just as good as his as well. And his strength is nowhere near as good as the other guys. So that guy is in the lead at the minute. But just, you know, just for argument's sake, let's knock that up to 10 million and see what we can find. See if we can get anybody else that's 80s. Here we are. Zoran Tosic, who I actually bought for my Liverpool playthrough last year. 4-star skill moves as well. He's 28 years old. So he's a couple of years older. Short passing's a lot better. Ball control's a lot better. Dribbling's a lot better. He's fast. He's got no strength. Slowish reactions. And then I want to set that to any and have a good look. These are way more than what I can afford. He's not. He's within my range. Shakira. Nolito. Sorry, I'm not talking very much here. I am concentrating at the same time. He's got great short passing. To be honest, he is definitely somebody I'm going to be looking at. Nolito. It's just a shame about his wages. And then, of course, we're down to Tosic there. Lavezzi. I'm also going to put him on. He's a young guy. He's worth slightly more, but never mind. And then, last but not least, strikers. Let's first and foremost have a look to see if there's anybody within that magic £1 million mark. It's fast. Now, I'm going to be looking for finishing as well, so I'm probably going to swap that sprint speed out for finishing. And that's just not something I'm going to be looking at, people that are going to be that low. So let's have a look at finishing. I'm going to just jump straight to 10 million. Let's see what we can do with that. Nobody. Well, let's just drop that down to 90 then. I should find somebody. Maybe 10 million is asking a bit much. Let's put 15 on there. I don't really want to go any higher than that because it leaves me very little money to fill the other places. Artyom Rudnevs. He is 11.5 million, 82 rated. Fast. Very good finishing. 2-star skill moves. He's Latvian. His long shots are not particularly brilliant. Strength is not particularly brilliant. Let's just drop that down to 90 there. And see who else we can see. Fabio Borini. 13 million. 70,000 wage though. My goodness. Very good finishing though. Good shot power. 3-star skill moves this time. 5%, 24 years old. Let's stick both of them on my list. And I shall come back to them later. Let's advance for a little bit first, see if we get any offers in for any of my players. Arsenal showed door to Mikel Arteta. It's interesting. At the minute, I'm getting no offers. None whatsoever. A little bit annoying, but what can you do? Well, I think I'm going to stop it sometime soon. Yeah, come Monday, I'll stop that there. I'm going to stop that there, and I'm actually going to start buying some players in. So I wonder why. Certainly wonder why nobody's coming for him, to be honest, but I'm wondering why nobody's coming for him either. So I think what I'm going to look for, and let's reset that and get my shortlist up. I think the left back and right back are pretty much covered. The two centre mids, left mid and striker is what I'm looking for, really. Fast, very good finishing. Right, well, I'm going to buy him. I'm going for it. I'm going for this. I'm going to try and offer a 15 million, see what they say to that. And that is all I'm going to do for the minute, because if I can get this guy, then that would be a very nice buy for 15 million. So Toivio has had an offer on him. He's not the one that I want to sell though. And there's the first friendly coming up. 1.8 million now for Toivio. And I still say no. 74 rated. He's been brilliant for me last season. I'm just waiting to hear back on Barini. And it's unacceptable. They want 19 million for this guy. I'm going to test the water with 17 million. I'm going to skip that friendly as well. I'm not bothered about the friendlies. 2.2 million for Toivio. And it is still a no, I'm afraid. You're not going to get him. Because I can't get a good enough replacement for that amount of money, I think. If they go any higher than that, then I'd be forced to think about it. But until then, I really shouldn't sim these matches because they could get injured out. But never mind. Atlanta. Atlanta, as it is in America. 1-0 it was, Sigurdsson. First time I've skipped a friendly and actually fucking won it. And still, it's unacceptable. They want 19 million, so you know what I'm going to do? Try 18.5. No, I'm not. I'm like, oh shit, 918 million. That's fucking good, wasn't it? Let's give him 19 million. I really want to make a marquee signing. Some guy who's really gonna fucking lay into these teams. It's Garrido on a loan. And they'll pay some of his wages as well. Fuck me. I'm going to stall on the Toivio offer. I'm going to say yes, it is Garrido. I'm going to see if I can find somebody. Okay. Centre back. Primary attribute. Jump in. Strength. And remember, I'm getting 2.2 million for him, so if I can get anything less than 2 million. Let's have a look. None. That's as low as I'm going to go with jumping and strength, because remember, this guy Toivio is good in the air, and he's good at them centre, so I'm sorry, but the answer is going to be no. The answer is going to be no on this again. So let's continue on and hopefully wrap up Barini before this next friendly and before I run out of battery totally on my camera. If not, never mind. So it's been accepted. Let's go to the contract offer. He wants a 3-year contract with 80 grand wages. Holy shit. So let's do that. I may get an answer before that. You never know, I might get one on the Monday, but I very much doubt it. 9.5 million for Murphy. Now this is interesting, because remember I'm just about to get Barini in. I did originally want cover for the forwards. 9.5 million is a massive thing for me. So, I'm going to stall on that offer. They finally fucked off Tyrio. So let's just skim this. Let's skip this game real quick. And continue on. Leverkusen away. Fuck me. I hope I'm not going to get injured. Milmar plays for Leverkusen, does he? Oh, and Katz is injured. Fucking brilliant. Winds me up. I hope it's not a massive injury as well. 2 days, that's alright. A transfer offer for Carmona, 6.5 million, he's not going anywhere. So, there we have it. We've got our marquee signing. We've got very little in the way of money. So let's stick him straight into the squad in place of what is going to be... Now this is an interesting... I think Sigurdsson got fucking top scorer, you know, he got a lot more goals than what Jamie Murphy did. I'm going to leave Sigurdsson in, and Sigurdsson's younger as well, and more of a skill move guy. So, I'm going to leave him in there. And it actually opens it up there. It opens me up to accepting the offer that is for Jamie Murphy. I've just said no to that. I'm going to just skip forward one day. Because for some reason it has issues. And I've got another... Ooh. So, 9.5 million has been the offer there. And that gives me a lot of wage as well, which is great. So I've accepted the offer against Jamie Murphy. Maybe possibly the wrong thing to do, I don't know.